Moscow, Russia. Prime Minister Dmitry Medvedev says he has had a brief conversation with U.S. President Donald Trump about the two countries' relations at a summit in the Philippines. Medvedev said Tuesday he spoke with Trump over dinner during the Association of Southeast Asian Nations summit. He said Trump was open and friendly and it was comfortable to discuss various subjects with him. Medvedev added they talked about the history of our relations, World War II and some other issues. The conversation follows brief contacts between Trump and Russian President Vladimir Putin during an APEC summit in Vietnam. The two didn't have a formal meeting, but spoke informally several times. Medvedev said Russia-U.S. relations now are at the lowest point in decades, and our relations have degraded day after day.